Today, guys, again, Abhishek with an interesting topic in English grammar. What is plurals? So, plurals. How to make plurals? Pluralization in English can be a bit of a tricky game. And as with any language, the key of mastering this aspect lies in practicing through reading and conversing until the variations that appear unpredictable in the beginning become second nature, a matter of habit. Having said that, there are certain principles that are generally applicable that make the task easier by giving us a broad idea of how common words are pluralized. Now let us take a look at these. For most nouns, add an S at the end of the word. Singular, plural. Car, cars. Desk, desks. Tree, trees. Ball, balls. Hand, hands. For nouns that end with S, X, Z, CH and SH, add ES at the end of the words. Singular and plural. Boss, bosses. Box, boxes. Dish, dishes. For some words that end with O, add ES at the end of the words. Singular and plural. Potato, potatoes. Echo, echoes. And these are the different kinds of plurals. And hope you guys understand what is the difference between singular and plural. And I'll add on few more topics. Photo, photos, logo, logos, radio, radios. And some words ending with F, replace the F with a V and add ES at the end of the words. Like thief, thieves, loaf, loaves, half, halves, leaf, leaves. For some words ending with F and an S at the end of the word, reef, reefs, roof, roofs, chef, chefs. And some words ending with IFE, replace the F with a V and add an S at the end of the word. That is, singular is wife and the plural is wives. For common nouns ending with a consonant followed by Y, replace the Y with an I and add ES at the end of the word. Nappy, nappies. And some nouns are the same in both the forms. That is, fish, fish, sheep, sheep, deer, deer. And some nouns, other letters must be replaced or added, sometimes changing the words completely. Person, people, ox, oxen, child, children, goose, geese, foot, feet. So these are the different types of plurals. Stay tuned with us so that you will be able to understand furthermore topics. Signing off with this topic, Abhishek David John. See you in the next video. Tata.